What powers Lincoln? Well, for starters, many of you. LES is a not-for-profit, customer-owned electric utility, a public power company proudly employing more than 500 community members. It doesn't get much more local than that. But how do our family members, friends, and neighbors deliver that highly reliable, entirely public power to our homes and businesses? It starts with generation, by way of coal-fired power plants, natural gas turbines, and innovative renewable energy sources like methane, water, wind, and even solar power. This balance of resources generates the energy that powers our everyday. Transmission lines act as electricity's trusted middleman. 300 miles of these high-voltage lines stream reliable power to substations throughout the Lincoln area. Substations decrease electricity's voltage, preparing it for distribution within a local region. Before delivery, voltage is decreased once more for safe usage in our homes and businesses. Our modern-day electrical grid allows LES to more accurately monitor demand, increase reliability, and keep costs low for the communities we serve. And now, the next time you plug in, tune in, and charge up. Your connection will have a stronger tie to local communities that power one another. Stay current with all things LES online and on social.